Ông quay chụp. Ông chủ nhiệm các bộ các chuyên gia tại phía Sanma Ka, nằm đào vị ca chuẩn từ nội vị ca phía cái đây lộ nội chiế, nằm bị to ca tăng sâm luôn đến đào chỉ bộ sạ xây.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Just
one brief follow-up question,
Mr. Witness,
in respect of C, maybe in English translation it wasn't completely understood by me, but is it correct that that's fine, Mr. Witness. Talking about Prakchuk, who was the chairperson of your defense unit,
ប្រាក់ជឿនេះជាក្មួយប្រុសរបស់សៅភឹមឬបាទប្រាក់ជឿនឹងក្មួយជដូនមួយມັນជាក្មួយបកើតទេបាទ
Do you know when Prakchuk was arrested and where
he was arrested?
គាត់ទៅដោះស្រាយថាគេចាប់បុគ្គលិកនៅមន្ទីរជាមួយគ្នាគាត់ហ្នឹងជាមួយខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគេចាប់នៅហ្នឹងគាត់ថាគាត់ឡើងទៅដោះស្រាយគាត់ប្រាក់ជឿគាត់ឡើងទៅគេចាប់ទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងហ្មងហើយខ្ញុំមិនចំណាំពេលមិនបានគាត់ថ្ងៃខែអីទេមិនដឹងទេប៉ុន្តែមកចំនួនហ្នឹងវាយូរពេកហើយបាទ
If the chamber is interested, document E3/2014 says that Prakchuk was arrested in
26th of May 1978.
Mr. Witness, one last question about
Prakchuk.
Correct that is that something that you said to DC Khmer? A question about the name Prak. ប្រាក់ចាមហៅថាប្រាក់ចាមអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
បាទឬចាស់ចាស់គាត់ថាពីដើមសោភឹមហ្នឹងឈ្មោះ
Did Sopim have a sister
who was called
June, C-H-U-N.
June. Ta miên tế.
Bà nhóm mình school mình bàn cho bà thế trong tôn trầy quật quật chả hai bữa chả chả bàn đăng đăng bóng tôn quật thì nà khá thế bà school đã đến nơi nông sập nông miên là bóng quật hơi nông tôn quật mùi hình school là bay nông tạp bay nhẹ nông tạp hâm nông hay pi nẹ bóng tôn nông bà mùi chmô ประชนนั่งเลยเทียนสะคอนั่งสับนั่งไอ้มวยเทียนประตัดนั่งมาสกอลปีนั่ง
The reason I'm asking about Prachun
เมื่อที่มูลายเด็กยมสู่อัมพีประชื่นนี่คือได้สาธารโลก
talked about her
บันดีเจอัมพีประชื่นนี่จะมวยนั่งเนี่ยสัมผัสมาเป็นแจมโดนเอกสารกับเจ
ียเอียนคือโซนมวยใบ
พรำใบใบพรำปีพรำใบดอลพรำปีพรำบุญขมายโซนโซนโซนมวยใบบุญโซนพรำพรำปีพรำใบดอลพรำปีพรำบุญ
you said
โลกบานชลายท่า
So Pim's elder sister was very strict. People were very much mistreated by her.
And
you said that even the district governor was afraid of that old woman. Is that something you said about So Pim's sister?
Look, but you ban the yay, had the chimente, ban the yay, and be bong straight about So Pim. N
บาดเมนปฏิทำตรายเมนบา
and that she was in charge of
cooperative called the Kokkia
Song cooperative
ตัวของเราสะกอมวยคือ Kokkia Song เนี่ย
S A O M
Kokkia Song มาแต่ตะกอดเจ็บเทียนสะกอม Kokkia Song นุ่มเมนเต้
บาททำใจไอ้กวดเจี๊ยบเทียนหักคอในกี่สาวเหมือนมา
Before I go to another brother of Sopim, the younger brother
practiced
one question about again another brother of Sopim
who was the district chief of Chulung Chulung
Dul D-H-D-U-L.
Dul.
Is that someone you knew?
Ta lok skol chmuk dul ni te.
Baat nyom skol chmuk dul nung kuu praktit nung. Baat. Di hai praktit nung kuu chmuk kuat pimun kuu hai ta dul. Baat. Nyom skol.
Then that mystery is solved. Thank you very much for the clarification.
Let
me ask you some questions about Dul or Praktit. Is it correct?
No, let me
rephrase.
Did you say that Praktit was
the chief of the district police of Krau Chmar
ជាប្រធានមន្ទីរស្រុកក្រូចប្រធានមន្ទីរនគរបាលស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មាតើលោកពិតជាបាននិយាយអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
ជំនាន់នោះខ្ញុំមិនថាប្រធាននគរបាលទេគាត់ថាគាត់ទៅកាន់ស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មាតើប្រតិទិននឹងបាទខ្ញុំបាននិយាយថាគាត់ប្រធានស្រុកក្រូចឆ្មាខាងនោះគាត់នៅកាន់ក្រុមឆ្មាពិតមែនបា
ទ I might have confused that. Indeed,
your DC camp statement that we refer to a particular page, document
B3-16, English BN-01-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315-315- indeed, you're saying that he was in charge of the Khmer district. But was he, after 1979, chairperson of the Svai district body?
Pratien Noko Bal Srok Svai Tip Mente, Krauch Nama Pompon Rogers of Boon.
But what Chibatien Noko Bal Srok Svai Tip Mente?
So, is it correct then that he managed to escape to Vietnam at one point in time in May
78?
But in the world, he was in the world of the world. He was in the world of the world. He was in the world of the world. He was in the world.
Do you know from when until when when did he become that and when did he stop being the chief of Krauch Mar district?
Got chop thver chi
But him dung a trunk pillar ta hang kitchap bo pier, pillum got top no pillum. Dung a pillum ba.
So, to be precise, was he district chief all the way up until May 78?
លេខាស្រុករហូតមកដល់ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ1978អញ្ចឹងឬបាទខ្ញុំចំណាំមិនបានទេត្រង់ពេលប៉ុណ្ណឹងរយៈពេលដល់ដល់ពេលថារត់គេចាប់នេះនឹងពេលក្នុងមកនោះវាតតតាយតាមរៀងៗខ្លួនខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងគាត់ទៅណាគាត់ក៏មិនដឹងខ្ញុំទៅណាដែរក្នុងពេលនោះខ្ញុំចាំតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ
I understand. As you might know, Krauch Mar was liberated in 1970.
Tăng từ năm
1970
I understand, but when you arrived in 76, was he already
Krauch
Mar district chief? Do you know anything about events that took place in 1974, September, October 1974, and also 1975, about the rebellion of Cham forces and the subsequent crushing of the Cham rebellion in places like
Tree Village.
Do you know anything about the crushing of the Cham rebellion in Khmer?
បាទខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេបាទខ្ញុំដឹងនៅ74ខ្ញុំមិននៅក្នុងផង
Let me read something to you from a book of an Australian scholar, and I will ask you whether there's something that you heard as well. A high-ranking post 79 communist cadre
Hem Samin
is being interviewed by
Keenan.
This Australian scholar writes,
quote,
Hem Samin, a Hanoi-trained communist,
blamed
zone CPK secretary So Pim for the first repression of local
Chams.
It was he who signed the orders for Pung,
Pung,
That's no problem. Thank you, Mr. Witness. One or two additional questions in relation to Sopin's brother, younger brother, when you mention him in your DCK statement, you mentioned him in connection with a person named Mao
Pok,
English ERN 013-5315,
Khmer 013-4059.
Mao Pok. Who was Mao Pok? Mao Pok. Tao Mao Pok ni chi neak na? Ba Mao Pok nung men men tae kot man chbas nang men da chmua
It's absolutely my mispronunciation. I apologize, Mr. Witness. Maybe I can ask my you refer to him in your DC camp statement, and this is what you said. When you talk about
Du or,
He said he was also arrested, but he fled into the forest. He fled into the forest with Mao
Phok.
Can you expand a little bit on that?
Ta lok pun aich pinjul lomat chun chi ong chumun reah bantai ban te ampi reung rao ni.
Kal dai kot rot khluon khich teu nung khnyom man ban dang te pru rot baik pi khnie oh ling pi na man dang ne na teu khang na ne na teu khang na ni khich yo tae ruoch khluon na dol pel nung khnyom man ban dang lomat pi reung nung te pru man ban khoeng hai man ban dang teu chmuoy khnie ba.
Do you know whether Mao Phok was
somehow Mao Phok
in charge of Battalion
09?
Do you know whether there were battles or armed clashes between the forces from the center and Battalion 09?
But ខ្ញុំ គន ធ្លាប់ លឺ ពេល ដែល ខ្ញុំ រត់ ចេញ មក ហ្នឹង លឺ ដល់ គេ និយាយ ថា គឺ ខាង 09 ហ្នឹង គឺ វាយ នឹង កង មជ្ឈិម ហ្នឹង សន្ធឹក សន្ធប់ ណាស់ បាទ ជាប់ យូរ ខ្ញុំ លឺ តែ អញ្ចឹង បាន ថា នៅ ហ្នឹង ខ្ញុំ ក៏ រត់ ដែរ ខ្ញុំ គិច ភៀស ខ្លួន ដែរ អត់ បាន ដឹង នៅ ហ្នឹង.
Were you yourself involved in the
Eastern
forces and the Central forces?
I was involved in the Eastern
forces and the Central forces. I was involved in the Eastern forces and the Central forces. I was involved in the Eastern forces and
I will come back to that a bit later.
Let me
finish my questions in relation to
people.
People who were in charge of the East Zone. We spoke briefly already about Samrin,
who
was a high-ranking member of the East Zone military. Did you ever see any meetings between Sao Phum and Heng Samrin?
ខ្ញុំចំណាំពេលມັນបានទេប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់ថាគាត់បានធ្លាប់ជួបគ្នាដែរកាលដែលនៅក្រុងពីវែងបានឃើញតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងប៉ុន្តែនិយាយកិច្ចការអីមិនដឹងដែរ.
Let me ask a general question.
You
as a guard of Sao Phum saw many meetings between Sao Phum and other people. Were you ever at any point in time present during the meetings that Sao Phum had with any ranking
ជុំអីហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមិនដែលមានវត្តមាននៅក្នុងហ្នឹងដែរមិនដឹងជុំពីរឿងអីខ្ញុំសឹកខ្ញុំការពារតែខាងក្រៅហ្នឹងដែរ
And never in time did you accidentally hear what was being said in the room. You were always outside, never hearing ever what was discussed inside.
Ta lúc tay ta thật nô khăng cao bẩn tụp bẩn chum hay mình đã sắp lư kia này dây bị khăng khăng mộc đầu chạy đòn mà đòn nà thế rứ coi chẳng nà.
Đà mình đại thế phục đà này khăng cao này thằng khăng cao này khăng khăng mình lư này khăng cao chum này khăng khăng.
Hang Samrin had brothers at the time.
And
I believe, Mr. Witness, you often visited
one of his brothers. Is that correct?
And did you often visit the house of the Zom, chairperson,
Heng Samkai?
Bà từ lên chấm xong lại bà từ lên phu tiệc cọt tì cọt nâng nhóm này vài nè chọc nè nâng nhóm mà xa từ lên đây vẫn mình lên mũi cọt chấm lên mũi bọc lực nè nơi cái lại nóng chật nè hay từ sập lên đây cái đình ta ta cọt lên lên này chọc tiệc cọt nó mà xa từ nhặt nhóm này phu tiệc này chọc nè chật là bong chọc nè.
Do you remember ever having had any conversations with Heng Samkai?
Lok no nak khoeng tha lok a thlop ban nyei chmuoy nung Heng Samkai dai rue te?
Na chom do che man thlop te nyei leng chmuoy angra kot mien chmuoy kot toal mot ot mien dai mien da angra mien ông ra hay chấm cay.
Is it correct that you
also delivered letters from South Bin to
Heng Samkai?
Từ chun Heng Samkai đây, chẳng rư.
Man, còn nó mình ta chun chun nơi không bộc lực tí nóng á, mình chun vật thiên đấy chun bộc lực nơi không tí nóng.
Do you know whether it is? Do you know what position Heng Samkai
ta lục đăng ta Heng Samkai miền tu nịch tì khởi đá cầu ích nam mà bọn bùn rồi chất sập bùn.
Bà cầu ích chất phẩm bùn gọt chìa cho vai khai phai riêng.
Do you know whether he was also a member of the Central Committee
of the People's Revolutionary Party of Cambodia?
Heng Samkai gave an interview to
Heng Samkai ban phdal kach samphie
American chmuoy nung journalist who was American classified
that ban
phdal asathai kam
rop
knong
somrob
ruong
muoy phseing
knong
thana
chea
neak
chmueng
keu samphie
no
knong chnam 1991 sapou robos kot chmuoy ta brother enemy 3 2 3 7 6
English ERN
English
001 092 4 0. I will provide the other earrings shortly, Mr. President. And in this interview, Heng Samkai said, or told Chanda, and I quote, that it was impossible to overthrow Pol Pot on our own. We had to seek Vietnamese help.
And
is that something that you ever heard?
Something similar
that Heng Samkai said,
that
there was a plan to overthrow Pol Pot, a plan in the East Zone,
and Vietnamese help was needed to effectuate.
That's no problem, Mr.
Witness.
Just finishing the various divisions or the military structure in the East Zone.
Heng Samrin was Division 4 commander.
His younger brother, Thal, T-H-A-L, was commander of Division 2. Is that correct? The upcoming witness identifies him as Thal.
You
refer to Division 2 commander as Tat. That's what you say at ERN 01353341 and Khmer 01340556. Does that refresh your memory?
Tat,
or maybe you meant
Tat.
คือชื่อตาตาลหรือก็ตาทัลตาลหมู่ตาลខ្មែរតាលឯណាបាទសម្បត្តិបានលឺឈ្មោះហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមិនបានលឺដែរមិនដឹងកន្លែងណាដែរមិនដឹងខ្ញុំមិនឆ្លើយទេបាទព្រោះអត់ដឹង.
Of course, Mr. Witness. One other question about another East Zone division,
Division 5.
The DC Cam interview that chairperson of Division 5 was someone named Heng Kim. The upcoming witness
សាសនាជលខ្លួនបន្ទាប់នេះនិយាយថាហេងគីមនេះគឺមិនមែនជាសមាជិកគ្រួសាររបស់ហេងសំរិនទេចុះលោកវិញតើលោកមានបានដឹងថាហេងគីមនេះជាសមាជិកគ្រួសារជាសាច់ឈាមរបស់ហេងសំរិនដែរឬបាទខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងរឿងសាច់ញាតិសាច់អីនេះខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងអត់ដឹងលីទេបាទមិនដឹងតល់សោះមែន.
That's no problem. Mr. Witness, is it correct that there were four divisions in the East Zone in 1978, Division 2, 3, 4, and 5?
But now, piano mean pram gong pol meant I knum genam me gong pol at school. Took off no table. Gone to me and banang man.
I understand. Heng Samrin gave an interview to Ben Kiernan,
E3/1668,
And on English ear end, 06 0065 1894 Khmer 007 1397 1 and French 0074 3368 talks about the various Eastern divisions. He says zone forces, three divisions of 8,000, 6,000, 5,000, total 20,000, region up to two regiments, 15,000, district two companies, 6,000 men. Is that something that you are in a position to somehow confirm
that
the strength of the East Zone forces was at least 40,000 troops?
មានសរុបទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងដល់ទៅ40,000នាក់ឯណោះកងកម្លាំងចំណោយភូមិភាគបូព៌ាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងលោកដឹងទេបាទក្នុងកងកម្លាំងកងតបនេះខ្ញុំមិនបានដឹងមិនបានស្ដាប់មិនបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ទេបាទឬខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេមិនហ៊ានឆ្លើយថាប្រមាណកំណត់ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងដែរ
I understand. Are you in a position to say what part of these East Zone forces or how many East Zone troops were in armed conflict with center forces at any time after 25
May 1978?
One last question about the military structure. Relating to two names. Have you ever heard of someone called Khieu Samnang? K-E-O Samnang, S-A-N-N-A-N-G.
Khieu Samnang, look lop lu chmua ni te.
Baat pe lok nhom tai nung do te man dai lu chmua nung te ba. Nhom man dai lu ka lai nha dai nhom man lu man pat nhom ko man hien chloi man hien ah ang dai ba.
That's correct, Mr. Witness. One last name, Paul Sarun, who is presently a 2 or 3 star, or maybe even 4 star general
Adam
in the Cambodian Armed Forces.
Paul
Sarun. Have you heard of that name?
Look, Thlop Paul Sarun.
But do you know the name of 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 the
Let me move on to my next subject, Mr. Witness. On a few occasions in your DC camp statement, you used the word coup d'état. Would you be specific and read the English UN 013533 you're talking about Prakchuk, the chairperson of the defense unit, and you say Chuk must have died with him, Sopim. As of dawn, he had not yet come. On that day, they made something like a coup d'etat. They had been arresting for several days already, those arrested being taken unaware.
I guess your questions will hinge on the word coup d'etat. So if this is the case, perhaps one should tell you the Khmer word you used. Just in case there are various ways to interpret.
Let me just, for completeness sake, refer you to something that you said about a coup d'etat on page English ERN. You were speaking about drinking habits of Sao Pim.
The
question is, what kind of alcohol did Sao Pim like? And then you say, whenever that one time when things were difficult, the coup d'etat was being made, and there had been a number of arrests. I saw him, Sao Pim, drink for a number of days, almost a month, downing alcohol by himself, drinking whatever there was to drink, finishing off a whole bottle by himself, as if he was in such difficulty, he couldn't think straight. That's a very detailed statement in relation to Sao Pim and the days of the coup d'etat. What exactly did you mean when you talked about coup d'etat? I understand, but who was it that attempted a coup d'etat? Was it the Eastern forces, or was it what many others from the Eastern say, Pol Pot or Son Sen, who staged a coup d'etat?
Pol Pot or Son Sen, who staged a coup d'etat?
Let me move away from people like Heng Samrin or Chia Sim were saying that it was Pol Pot indeed who made the state a coup d'etat. Let me your level in the hierarchy, Mr. Witness, and let me refer to what the upcoming witness, GGCW 1070, told DC Camp. English ERN, that's E3/10717, English ERN 01354198. He said, and I quote, Pot, the contemptible Pol Pot, made a coup d'etat and was killing people. So he's saying that it was Pol Pot who staged the coup d'etat. Is this something that you thought was happening as well?
มันดังจบัดทาแนะนามวยเจือถือจวดพาได้บัดกรณะดังทาคางมาช้ำคางเนียดใดนึงล่างแต่จับนึงปันนั่งกินนองจับทับตรงถือใส่ภาษาย่อมยอลมันจบัดได้เรื่องทางที่ถือใส่มวยไอ้กรมดังเนี่ยกรณะดังแต่จับบ้านดังแต่บัดครูนมอง
Well, let me be a bit more specific. Mr. Witness, you gave a very long statement about the events between Thursday, 25 May 78, and Saturday, 3 June 78, the day that Soe Pim committed suicide. I don't have the time to go in all the details, but you said to DC Cam something interesting in relation to this collusion between the East and the center, English ERN 0135387 and Khmer 0135840584. It seems that you witnessed something that Soe Pim told Heng Samrin. And this is what you what happened according to you, and let me read it to you. He, Soe Pim, met Ta Heng Samrin. Having met him, he stayed there for several nights, upon which he asked, quote, Tarin, however, many you have got left, gather them up and go into the forest to struggle. We are to fight again, fighting Khmer again, the Pol Pot Khmer, end of quote. Mr. Witness, is that something you told DC Cam? And can you explain the circumstances during which Soe Pim said this to Heng Samrin? But is it something that you heard personally, being Soe Pim's guard, or is it something that you heard from someone else?
ខ្ញុំបាទខ្ញុំលឺអាភាសានឹងខ្ញុំលឺដោយផ្ទាល់តិចនិយាយដែលថាខ្ញុំលឺពេលណាដែលខ្ញុំលឺខ្ញុំដឹងខ្ញុំសុំឆ្លើយខ្ញុំលឺអាពេលនឹងខ្ញុំលឺមែន bad, but got men.
And do you know what Saupim meant when he said
to Darin,
gather them up
and
go into the forest to struggle?
We are to fight
again,
fighting
Khmer again,
Khmer,
the Pol Pot
Khmer.
What did
Saupim,
for instance, mean with them, gather them up? Who are them?
ប្រមូលគ្នានឹងគ្នានឹងជាអ្នកណាតាមខ្ញុំយល់មកពេលនោះពីព្រោះមាននៅសល់មេកងពលអនុកងពលហើយស្អីនឹងនៅខ្លះដែរអាចារ្យដែរពេលនោះបានគាត់ពេលគាត់ចុះមកភ្នំពេញហ្នឹងគាត់ប្រាប់អញ្ចឹងគាត់ប្រាប់ថាឲ្យនាំគ្នាប្រមូលគ្នាហ្នឹងប្រមូលផ្ដុំកងតបរត់ ចូលព្រៃតស៊ូម្ដងទៀតបណ្ដាប៉ុណ្ណឹងខ្ញុំស្រាប់លឺប៉ុន្តែគាត់ថាច្រើនជាងនឹងទៀតក៏ខ្ញុំមិនលឺអានោះហើយជាច្រើនទៀតទៅគាត់ខ្ញុំលឺសូរច្បាស់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងណាដែលខ្ញុំចូលទៅប្រមូលយកកែវយកកែវទឹកកែវអីហ្នឹងគាត់រៀបបែកគ្នាថាហ្នឹង
What did you mean with getting the glasses?
Look, trong miền này thằng mấy bây giờ look thằng look từ bờ mồ cài nó.
Bà về là quạt nằm coi tóc nó miền cài tật cài ấy chẳng là đã tật hầu quá. Ở sầm lạp ở quạt hầu quá đó về quạt lần tránh nhưng mình bờ mồ là cài nhưng mà vinh đã tật tam quạt tật tam lan để quạt tới vinh lần tới nưng bà.
And it was only Saupim and Heng Samrin in the room?
ពេលហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ហ្នឹងមានតែហេងសំរិននិងសោភឹមទេឬក៏មានអ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែរ
មានតែគាត់ ពីរ អ្នក ហេង សំរិន ហ្នឹង បាទ
Heng Samrin sorry, Saupim, as I said, committed suicide on the 3rd of June 78. How many days before Saupim died did Saupim tell Heng Samrin to gather forces and fight Pol Pot?
ពេលដែលគាត់ប្រាប់ឲ្យហេងសំរិនប្រមូលគ្នាទៅវាយប្រឆាំងប៉ុលពតហ្នឹងពេលណាដែរបាទពេលនោះមុននឹងប្រហែល
ជា3-4ខ្ញុំថាមកពេលពេលគាត់មុនគាត់ស្លាប់ប្រហែលជា10ថ្ងៃចុះយ៉ាងបាទ10ថ្ងៃឬក៏លើនឹងបន្តិចព្រោះគាត់ថាពីកន្លែងនោះហើយគាត់ក៏ចុះមកដល់អរិយសត្វនោះអរិយសត្វនោះគេចាប់រត់ទាំងខ្ញុំទាំងអីហ្នឹងទៅ ខ្ញុំនៅយកនោះវា 2-3 ថ្ងៃទៀតហើយតម្រាំមករត់លឺតំណឹងដល់គ្នានឹងវាមួយអាទិត្យជាងទៀតវាទៅវាជាង10ថ្ងៃហើយ10ថ្ងៃជាងហ្នឹងបានពេលគាត់ធ្វើអត្តឃាតហ្នឹងបានវាដឹងថ្ងៃប្រមាណស្អីប្រមាណខ្ញុំមិនបានចាំដែរបាទសុំចាប់បាទ
Was it during the time that
you
described in your DC camp statement that I just read to you, the time that he, Saupim, was continuously drunk? Was that the time that he told Heng Samrin to gather up
forces?
ហូបស្រាពេលគាត់ជួបនោះគាត់ហូបស្រាពេលនោះបាទគាត់និយាយ
Do you know whether Heng Samrin followed Sopim's order? And if yes, do you know how Heng Samrin implemented that order?
Mr. President, I think just to be fair to the witness before he answers, the order, the full quote of the witness should be given to him. On that page, the witness said to DC Cam, he said he was going to Phnom Penh to sort things out. He said, quote, "I'm going to Phnom Penh. If I disappear for just 1 week, you Rin, go into the forest. Gather however many there are left and go into the forest to struggle." So he indicated that if he disappeared in 1 week.
One last question, Mr. Witness, in discussing a coup d'etat, in your DC Cam statement, English ear and 013-533-48 and 013-405-60. You said, "I did not know about a coup d'etat. I only knew that when they arrested him, they said Sopim was in cahoots with the Yun, that he was in league with the Yun. Who said, or how did you hear that Sopim was in league or in cahoots with the Yun?" Mr. President, I think it's 4 o'clock.
បាទអរគុណហើយសម្ដេចនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដល់ពេលជប់សម្រាប់ហើយអរគុណបាទប្រកាសផ្អាកពីសម្ដេចនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនេះហើយសម្ដេចនាយករលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី5ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2016ដែលនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកហើយសម្ដេចនាយករនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដើមសប្ដាហ៍ក្រោយនេះអង្គជំរះនឹងធ្វើសម្ដេចនាយករបន្តស្ដាប់ប្រកាសកម្មសាក់សីសិនអឹងហើយនឹងមានសាក់សីបំរុងពីទីទីដែលវាយុ1600សូមភារកិច្ចជ្រាប ម្រះក៏អញ្ជើញលោកឲ្យមកបន្តផ្ដល់សក្ខីកម្មនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដើមសប្ដាហ៍ក្រោយទៀតដែលនឹងចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកហើយប្រកបឲ្យអនុរិយមន្ត្រីហើយអង្គម្រះក៏សូមអញ្ជើញមេធាវីប្រឹក្សាសាស្ត្រីមកប្រឹក្សាសាស្ត្រីរូបនេះនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទសប្ដាហ៍ក្រោយទៀតដែរហើយមន្ត្រីសភាឡាកានរត់មួយជាមួយនឹងបុគ្គលិកនៃអង្គភាពគំពាកសាស្ត្រីនិងអ្នកជំនាញជួនសាស្ត្រីរូបនេះវិលត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់ខ្លៃគាត់ថានៅនឹងឲ្យអញ្ជើញគាត់ មកចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទដើមសប្តាហ៍ក្រោយកបឲ្យអនុរិយអំពីគុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនជនជាប់ចោទទាំងពីររូបលោកនួនជានិងលោកខេមសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកម្មវិធីគុំខាំងនៃអវតកវិញចុះនៅប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ទាំងពីររូបចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី5ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ 2016 ឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះ